Well, it's never leave Rebecca. Here's the amazing thing. She took a Butterick pattern and knitted her own outfit with the sheep that she and
on
Jerry have in the back.
I sheared the sheep.
Wow.
Yes.
A renaissance gal.
We also grew out the hair that I clipped in this morning.
Wow. Very good.
Yep. Yep. Right.
Yep. That's helpful. We're going to get to all things Rebecca, new season of The Librarians, Life in Portland. But first, you know that art app?
Yeah.
That we did?
Arts and Leisure. I did it last night, you guys.
And here is the result, which apparently...
Wow.
The old model.
Oh.
What's this app? You guys, I am offended.
Right.
Yeah.
The old model.
That's
an outrage.
What the heck?
That got it all wrong.
They got it all wrong, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, more woes for Rebecca. I'm not going to bring up the tabloid headline, but Jerry O'Connell says the dogs get more room in the bed than he does.
You know, he's the one that lets the dogs onto the bed.
Okay.
I don't.
All right.
And so when he's traveling, more dogs come to our home.
Okay, all right.
But when I'm traveling and I come home, more dogs are in the bed.
I see. Uh-huh.
So it's like this revolving thing.
Big, small dogs?
Big, giant dogs. We just got a Great Dane.
Oh my God.
We have a St. Bernard, a Great Dane, and two German Shepherds.
All in the bed.
So we could map this out. King or California King?
It's a king.
All right. Yeah. And like, how many dogs?
That is cozy.
And two cats.
All right.
And our giant girls who won't leave our bed.
And twins. Yeah,
and how old are the girls?
Nine. They just turned nine.
All right, that's too many people.
That's too many. Yeah. Too many things.
Right.
That's.
Do you have a TV in the bedroom?
We have a TV in the bedroom.
Very important.
To be honest, we could probably just live in that one room, all of us.
Right.
And never leave.
Yeah. Do you and Jerry watch TV before bed? Do you have a show you watch?
We do. We watch KTLA, guys.
Yeah,
oh, my God. You know we do.
Is he still obsessed?
We're all obsessed.
Okay. Dogs, too?
Every single night.
I know he had this before. Does he have the autograph collection? Here's Cher's signature on a cap. Mike on a mug.
He's got a few. Yeah.
Very good.
All right. This crazy show, Librarian, season four. Good for you.
Season four.
And then here's the thing. Not Vancouver, not Toronto, but Portland.
Portland, Oregon.
Which is totally acceptable.
Lovely. By the way, the Canadian towns are also completely acceptable.
Okay.
Just want to put it out there.
Right.
No, Portland, Oregon is great, though. It's a great restaurant scene. We're there in the summertime.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Nice coffee shops, nice...
Voodoo
donuts?
Which donut
Voodoo
are
donuts.
You
I love Blue Star Donuts, which are the locals up there love Blue Star Donuts. They have like lavender lemon cardamom donuts, things like that.
And
Do
they embrace Hollywood? Portlandia is so great.
Portlandia is great. It's fantastic up there. It's a beautiful city, well-designed, very well-loved. And we're there during such a nice time of year. My girls get to come up there and hang out on set and go to summer camp, and it's fun.
Are they getting the acting bug, the girls?
We've got one that we're pretty sure there's certain things that are going to be out of our control at a certain point.
Right.
And it's
okay,
pretty.
But then here's the thing. We support you and we encourage you or anything but.
No, you know, Jerry and I have had a pretty nice experience
so far in our
careers.
Right.
So we're going to be there to support all we can. And we'll see. She's not allowed to work until she's 18. That's for sure.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah.
All right, fair enough. All right. How has this show endured happily for 4 years?
I think it's a really fun group of people. We've got Noah Wiley, John Larroquette, Christian Kane, Lindy Booth, John Kim. It's a real family vibe, and we just have so much fun working, and I think it bleeds through. It's an action adventure show. It's kind of like Indiana Jones. Noah Wiley says his character Flynn Carson is kind of like Indiana Jones if Indiana Jones was played by Don Knotts. So it's got that kind of a vibe to it.
I see what you're saying.
We don't take ourselves seriously. We're a very unpretentious show. We're a family show.
Right.
We've found ourselves a nice little spot.
But they say that usually Eve, your character, is all business.
Eve Baird.
But she's getting more emotional.
She's the softer side of Eve Baird this season.
All right.
Yes.
Well, here, let's see if this clip reveals that. Look.
So reunite the two halves of this locket against the brother's wishes, and what'll happen?
I tell you what, it's bad stuff.
Well, you better figure it out, and fast, before tomorrow.
Or I could just steal it, just saying.
Take it down a notch, Jones. We'll use the power of words. We'll talk to the curator.
Suit yourself.
Guys, watch out. Hey, Jones!
Can't open them.
All right, in real life, I'd get scared. Did you get scared?
No, Colonel Eve Baird is a badass who doesn't get scared very often. And also we come up against the supernatural in almost every single episode, so now it's sort of just par for the course.
And are you more of a believer or were you ever a believer?
a believer in
that stuff.
Ghosts?
Or yeah.
No, I'm not much of a believer in ghosts.
Oh,
is that, did I just answer that?
I don't know.
Yeah. Am I incorrect?
Yeah. Maybe they'll come visiting now that you said that. I don't know.
Changed the whole room.
Right, uh-oh. She is lit up. She's both
we were happy till you
said
that.
You know what? There's no room for the ghosts in the bedroom.
Yeah, there's no room.
The dogs and the kids and Jerry, forget it.
She lit up the room, but now she has rattled some. This studio's like 1,000 years old.
Oh, really?
It really is old.
Do you guys have stories?
Apparently.
But Donnie and Marie, everything shot here. The Librarians airs Wednesday at 8 on TNT. Morning News jumps back Tuesday morning. Just a second. If we come back, if we don't come back, we're full.
Yeah.